those games. That ball could be 5 points from safety. That's Fujiyome! In the ball, and they spring quite quickly. There's nothing on really, but anybody that's seen this fella over the years shouldn't be surprised that he's gone that close. There's been nothing happening in the game, and then Newcastle have lots of players that can do that. Nothing happening. Fujiyome's at the far post, it's Dwight Gayle! Jesus, that Dwight Gayle stands off Gayle there, look. That he's going to knock it back, he doesn't, he brings it under control, and that is a brilliant save from Jason Steele. Once again, Gayle hits the target to Gosh. Goofrat, and this time it's Dwight Gayle, and Steele is there again. Watch his movement there, the number nine, into the penalty area, in behind, knows that he's got to take it first time. It's on his weaker side, but once again, like all good strikers, he hits the target.
Hayden,
Dominic again. It's Goofrat. He's allowed just to switches off and just lets him just advance.
Linking up with Isaac Hayden. Hayden's delivery and swept forwards. That's a fantastic save from Jason Steele.
The defender. Once again, it's Blackburn. Give the ball away. Nearly pay the price, but once again, Jason Steele is equal to the task in hand. That's a fingertip on this to tip it over the bar. Wonderful save.
They got themselves into a tackle there. It's almost a perfect finish from Sam Gallagher.
Sucker punch. I mean, this is really indecisive, isn't it? Hayden and Lascelles leave it to each other. Gallagher bounces and he's not a million miles away. He'll just be a little bit disappointed that he hasn't managed to hit the target from there.
It's Johnny Mulgrew!
He's done it again! Deja vu! He took Newcastle down at St James's Park! They brought Corey Evans onto the pitch, and since then, it's been a different team. They've pushed Newcastle back, and Johnny Mulgrew hits the target. That's the key with a free kick from there. Hit the target at least. Force the goalkeeper to make a save. He does better than that. It's right in the corner. It's paid.